beloved among all of us, both the people from Manor and from the wider. And so, Alex, thank you for getting us to this time. Dedicated to the glory of God, to be known as St. Mary Magdalene Episcopal Church on this ground, now marked with the symbol of Christ. Therefore, I break ground for this building in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the gospel be preached, the sacraments administered, and prayers and praises offered in this place, from generation to generation.
Let's go.